Loose Bits.
Hello YouTubers, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to boot into safe mode. First, there are two different ways to boot into safe mode. You can use the first method in both older versions and newer versions of Windows, but you can use the second method only in older versions of Windows. Okay, let's get started. First, press the keyboard shortcut Win+R. Now type in msCountry. Now press enter. Okay, now click on boot. Tick the checkbox saying safe boot. There are several different options. You can choose minimal to boot into normal safe mode, or you can choose network to boot into safe mode while having your internet connection enabled. I will click on network and I will press OK. Okay, now click on restart. It will restart your machine and it will boot in safe mode. So as you can see, we have successfully booted into safe mode. To exit safe mode, press the keyboard shortcut Win+R and type in msCountry, then press enter. Okay, now click on boot and untick the checkbox saying safe boot. Now click on OK. Now press restart. It will restart your machine and you will boot into normal mode. So as you can see, now we are in the normal mode. To use the second method to boot into a safe mode, first you must restart your computer. You must continuously press Escape before the Windows boot screen appears. Okay, now we are in the advanced boot option. Now you can choose safe mode, safe mode with networking, or you can choose safe mode with command prompt. I will choose safe mode with network. To achieve safe mode, you can simply restart your computer.
I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you have any comments, questions, any suggestions, just leave them down in the comment section below. Please remember to subscribe and hit that like button and share this video because it really helps out a lot. If you want more, you can follow me on Facebook and Google+. Until next time, I'll see you later.